Hey guys, so I'm gonna show you how to change the wallpaper on your Mac. Now it's pretty simple. So all you're gonna do is go to your desktop, and then you're gonna use your mouse, and you're just gonna right click with your mouse, also called control click. So just use two fingers on a trackpad to right click. And then after you do that, you're just gonna press this option right here that says change desktop background. Now, after you press on that, so here's the default background. And to the right of that, you also have a couple other similar options. Now, these are dynamic. You guys see right here, it says dynamic. So this means that it's going to change depending on if it's daytime or if it's nighttime. So if you want, you can just change it to always be the nighttime version, always a daytime, or dynamic where it's going to change automatically. Now, underneath that, you also have a lot of other options right here. And to the left over here, we have some, this is my personal photos album right here. So just for instance, if I click right here, then it changes to one of my own photos. Now, if you want an additional folder that's not listed here, then just press the plus button right here. And then once you find the wallpaper you want, just press the X in the top left corner. And yeah, guys, all there is to it. So hopefully this helped out. And let me know in the comments below if you have any questions.